Hey guys, today's Lost Sector is Sepulcher on the Throne World. There are three barriers and one unstop. I used an auto for the barriers and my blinding melee for the unstop. Overall, free hunters, this is a great data farm. The Lost Sector can be easily done in 2 to 3 minutes. If you want to see the build, I show it at the end of the video.